Good evening, everyone. Myself, Ashu Sharma. I welcome you all in series of SQLite, where we will see some clauses and conditions, how to use them. And it is very, very useful that we should know about the syntax and semantics of the concept. So come to the next slide. Here we have this first clause, this where. SQLite where clause. The SQLite where clause is generally used with select, update, and delete statement, and to specify a condition while you fetch the data from one table or multiple tables. So here, if the condition is satisfied or true, it returns specific values from the table. You would use the where clause to filter the records and fetching only necessary records. Here it is important that according to the condition specific that data records might be you might fetch. So this is very simple syntax: select column wise column 1, 2, 3 up to n from that given table name in the database, and where a certain condition is given. If condition is satisfied or true, definitely it returns value of different columns from the table. So this is the way this where clause is used. Come to the some of these examples that we have here. That select students where age is greater than or equal to 25 and fees is greater than or equal to 10,000. So it's very simple. Here we are using this, you can say, comparison operators. So select a star from student where age is greater than or equal to 25. So student is a table name, and this is that given condition: age is greater than 25, and this is you can say an logical operator, fees is greater than 10,000. So here both conditions satisfied, those columns value will be in result. Next example: select students from student table where name starts with A, does not matter what comes after A. So first letter of the name should be A. So select start from student where name like A percent. So this is the syntax that we have to remember. Now next example: select all students from student table where age is either 25 or 27. So this is syntax that we use: select start from student where age in 25 and 27. So their age is either 25 or 27. So any this given value, either 25 or 27, that column value will be in result. So this is the way, these are some examples that how can we use this where clause with select, update, and these type of that commands. Now move to the next is AND operator. The SQLite AND operator is generally used with select, update, and delete statement. To combine the multiple conditions. It is a conjunctive operator which makes multiple comparison with different operators in the same statement. So it is always used with where clause. This is the syntax: select multiple columns and from table name. In previous example, table name was a student. We have condition 1 and condition 2 and condition 3. So when all the conditions are true, then it will return the values as per the requirement. Move to next SQLite OR operator. This is a wonderful operator which is generally used with select, update, and delete statement to combine multiple conditions. OR operator is always used with where clause, where the complete condition is assumed true if any one of both condition is true. So as in AND operator, all the condition was true for specific results, but in OR operator, either any of these condition true, it will execute successfully. So select multiple columns and from table name where condition 1 or condition 2 and so on. So this is the difference: AND require all the conditions must true satisfied, or require any one of these conditions going to be true. So this is the way you use this OR. Now come to the next clause, which is like, and it is like operator. The SQLite like operator is used to match text values against a pattern using those file cards. In the case search expression is matched to the pattern expressions, the like operator will return true, which is one. So there are two wildcards used in conjunction with the like operator. One is this percent sign and other is underscore. So the percent sign represents zero, one, or multiple numbers or characters. The underscore represents a single number or character. So this is the difference in these two wildcards. One represents zero, one, or multiple numbers or characters, and the other represents a single number or character. So this is the example that select all records from student table. Here age starts with 2. So select a star from student, where age like 2. So this is way that it use, that we use this one, that SQLite like operator. So in this session, we have covered where clause. Then we have seen some of the examples and AND operators, OR operators, like clause operators. So these things that we have covered in this session. Thank you very much for being with me in this session. If you like these videos, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so you may get the notification of the latest uploaded video. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.